Hello students, today we'll discuss about section A, chapter 6. Chapter name is legislature and today's our topic is what is mean by bicameral legislature. Discuss the advantages and disadvantages of a bicameral legislature. First we'll discuss about bicameral. Bi means two, cameral means chamber or house. Bicameral legislature means two chamber or two houses. Lower house is called the first house and upper house is called the second house, like America, Britain and India are the classic example of bicameral legislature. Now advantages of bicameral legislature. First point is prevents despotism of a single house. A bicameral legislature is a safeguard against the despotism of a single chamber legislature. If there are two houses, one can act as a check on the other. Second point is reduce burden of legislature. Bicameral legislature reduce the burden of legislature. If there is second chamber, then it reduce the burden of legislation of the first chamber. And third point is representation of different interests. Bicameralism provides a convenient means of giving representation to different groups and interests. Distinguished people in the field of arts, science, literature and minorities can be nominated. Now, disadvantages of bicameral legislature. First point is prevention of hasty legislation. If there is one chamber, the opposition parties are there to prevent hasty legislation. For that purpose, there is no need of bicameral legislation. Then second point is creation of deadlocks. If there are two houses, they may fight for supremacy. In such cases, the legislation is too delayed. If two houses are dominated by two different political parties, it results in frequent conflict and deadlocks. Then third point is highly wasteful, as bicameralism is very expensive. It is highly wasteful. There is lot of expenditure in the form of salaries, maintenance and allowances.